2018 Cadillac CT6. The smooth and lively CT6 is the crown gem of Cadillac's lineup. In spite of being littler and less expensive than leaders from BMW and Mercedes, its radiant status constrains an examination with those settled adversaries. At last, the Caddy does not have their predominant craftsmanship and relentless powertrains. Recovering the organization's standard of the world trademark will require more. In any case, the CT6 has a surprising ride and handles more like a games auto than a limousine. Its 4 and 6 chamber motors are equipped however unremarkable contrasted and the V8S and V12S in a few contenders, a model rendition is additionally accessible. While the Mac Daddy Caddy does not have the wow factor of top-of-the-line rivals, it offers rich styling and solitary driving progression at a more moderate cost. What's new for 2018? The CT6 enters year 3 of its ebb and flow plan with the expansion of Cadillac's new Super Cruise semi-self-ruling driver help include and generally for the most part minor updates. Utilizing a mix of cameras and radar, Super Cruise can pilot the CT6 for delayed outings at roadway speeds without driver input. While Super Cruise can't move to another lane or arrange crossing points and the driver must look after consideration, it's amazing in any case. Cadillac has likewise received General Motors Teen Driver Mode, which enables guardians to screen their kids' driving propensities, and the CT6's re-examined self-stopping highlight now takes out driver contribution. The lineup likewise includes a discretionary programmed warm guiding wheel, a focal point washer for the reinforcement camera, and amended paint shading decisions. What was new for 2017? All new for 2016, the CT6 lineup picked up a module crossover variation for 2017. Joining a turbocharged 2.0-liter inline-4 motor with a confounded transmission gloating 3 planetary gear sets and 2 electric engines, the module is significantly more productive than gas-controlled CT6s. It additionally is among the speediest CT6 forms, and its 18.4 kWh battery gives it a 31-mile electric just range, far more prominent than that of BMW's module half and half, the 740e. Trims and options we'd choose. The CT6 is accessible with 4 trim levels and 4 powertrain choices. The base model has a 265-horsepower turbocharged inline-4 that sets solely with raised wheel drive and begins at $55,095. For another $2,000, purchasers can include a 335-horsepower V6 and all-wheel drive. The cost of the CT6 runs up from that point with the 404-horsepower twin-turbocharged V6 beginning at $66,190 and the module crossover costing in any event $76,090. We like the twin-turbo variant matched with the premium luxury demonstrate for $70,290. Is that the fastest motor, as well as that trim includes alluring standard highlights? For example, an all-encompassing sunroof, warmed and ventilated seats, and a rear view reflect that can show the reinforcement camera screen. The premium luxury trim likewise opens the Super Cruise Bundle, $5,000, which incorporates Driver Assist Bundle, versatile voyage control, warm night vision, front and back computerized crisis braking. Active Chassis Bundle, dynamic back guiding, versatile suspension, magnetic ride control, and 20-inch wheels. Without hands semi-self-governing driving mode, Super Cruise. With that, our everything wheel drive CT6 stickers for $75,290. While that is essentially more than the Lincoln Continental we picked, it's not far removed from the slower and more stifled Genesis G90 we furnished. Without a doubt, we think the Cadillac is less attractive and sumptuous than the BMW 7 arrangement and Mercedes-Benz S-Class, but on the other hand it's considerably more reasonable and genuinely enjoyable to drive.